Over the past few years, British Columbia has come a long way.
So this is the brand for British Columbia and the plan for the Olympics. Grab that world attention again and then stand back and wait for the flood of tourists.
In 2010, we'll show the world why British Columbia is the best place on Earth. A message from the province.
So while they are selling the games to the world, a politician like Gordon Campbell needs to keep selling at home too. There's always an election on the horizon. So a series of marketing shots like this, and visits to the hinterland to let them know they're not forgotten. Welcome to the Sunshine Coast, a community just a ferry ride north of Vancouver with no Olympic anything, but with local business people looking to see what this new BC might hold for them.
Going all right?
Today, the town of Sechelt gets John Furlong. And young athletes get a moment with the man who will bring the games.
And through this thing we're doing in Vancouver, we have an opportunity to inspire every citizen, every child, every family. And that's what we're about. That's what we want to do. And we want everyone to help us.
Hi, nice to see you, girl. How are you?
Today, they get the premier, too. And while short on specific promises, he's long on extolling the virtues patriotism.
And imagine our flag going up that pole. And imagine being able to sing the national anthem right here at home with that athlete as they celebrate their success, their excellence.
Almost all of the billions spent on the Olympics are going to the major centers. But voters in small towns can defeat a government that ignores them. So preemptive visits like this tell the locals they count too. The VIPs may have left everybody feeling good about the day, and while some other benefits might have come to Sechelt, it's clear from this sign just north of town, not everybody here has been won over.
Over the past few years, British Columbia has come a long way.
So this is the brand for British Columbia and the plan for the Olympics. Grab that world attention again and then stand back and wait for the flood of tourists.
In 2010, we'll show the world why British Columbia is the best place on Earth. A message from the province.
So while they are selling the games to the world, a politician like Gordon Campbell needs to keep selling at home too. There's always an election on the horizon. So a series of marketing shots like this, and visits to the hinterland to let them know they're not forgotten. Welcome to the Sunshine Coast, a community just a ferry ride north of Vancouver with no Olympic anything, but with local business people looking to see what this new BC might hold for them.
Going all right?
Today, the town of Sechelt gets John Furlong. And young athletes get a moment with the man who will bring the games.
And through this thing we're doing in Vancouver, we have an opportunity to inspire every citizen, every child, every family. And that's what we're about. That's what we want to do. And we want everyone to help us.
Hi, nice to see you, girl. How are you?
Today, they get the premier, too. And while short on specific promises, he's long on extolling the virtues patriotism.
And imagine our flag going up that pole. And imagine being able to sing the national anthem right here at home with that athlete as they celebrate their success, their excellence.
Almost all of the billions spent on the Olympics are going to the major centers. But voters in small towns can defeat a government that ignores them. So preemptive visits like this tell the locals they count too. The VIPs may have left everybody feeling good about the day, and while some other benefits might have come to Sechelt, it's clear from this sign just north of town, not everybody here has been won over.